Hi friends, welcome to my channel Srinivas Gollapelli. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe now and press the bell icon to get the latest update of the videos which I am posting to the channel. Great Indian Bustard. It is the heaviest flying bird in India. It has more than 30 different names in various Indian languages. In Marathi, it is known as Maldhoop. Its weight is 18 kilos and height is approximately 4 feet. It got a longer white neck, brown wings, tall yellow legs and black cap on the head. Female bird is smaller and slimmer than male. Great Indian Bustard lives in the grassland and desert areas along with chinkara, blackbuck and larks. It eats everything including snakes, lizards, small fruits, berries and all sort of insects. But grasshoppers and beetle are its favorite. These birds also lay eggs. Mother Great Indian Bustard lays just one egg and the egg looks like a stone to protect itself from the predator. Now the predator are lizards, foxes, dogs, pigs, snakes and eagles. Mother and chick stay together for almost 1 year. It is the state bird of Rajasthan. But unfortunately, in the present situation, only the last 200 of Great Indian Bustards are left in the world. Growing human population has pushed away these Great Indian Bustards. These birds need our support and love in order to survive. Thank you for watching the video.